children.
Hi, guys.
Welcome back to I Love Jesus GT. Again, I'm Jack, and I'm joined by Pastor Wes today. It's the Monday, 31st, and today we are reading Exodus chapter 24, verses 12 through 18. Exodus chapter 24, verses 12 through 18. So here's a good place to pause and read a couple times, or three times. And welcome back. The title for our passage today, it says, The Reason for God's Teaching. Oh, what's going on here today? Moses climbs up the mountain of God to get the tablets of stone with the laws and commandments from God. Mm-hmm. And his helpers wait for him with Aaron and Hur. Right. The glory of God dwells on Mount Sinai, and God calls Moses on the seventh day. Mm-hmm. He disappears into the cloud and remains on the mountain for 40 days and 40 nights. Mm-hmm. What are you seeing in this passage? Pastor Wes.
You know, when I look at this passage, kids, I don't know what you saw, but when I looked at this passage, I saw from the viewpoint of the people who were down on the mountain that could not go up. They saw God as a consuming fire. But Moses, who got a chance to go up, saw a cloud, and he disappears into the cloud. But you know what, kids? God is even more glorious than what the people on the below the mountain saw, and even what Moses saw was a cloud. The cloud, in effect, guys, was kind of hiding God's glory. Oh, God is so much more glorious. Mm. You know, there was a time when Moses said, God, show me your glory. And so what did God say? God said, Moses, you can never see my face. You can never see my true glory. But as I pass by, I will declare to you my glory. What does God say? What does God reveal to us that's part of who he is in his glory? God passes by and he says, I am God, the loving God. I am God, the forgiving God. I am God, the merciful God. I am God, the gracious God. I am God, the God who does not leave the guilty unpunished. God's glory is wrapped up, kids, in his nature, in his attributes, and all that he is.
Amen. 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 Let's read verse 17 again. Remembering what Pastor Wes just said, okay? The people of Israel saw the glory of the Lord. It looked like a fire burning on top of the mountain. Guys, do you want to see the glory of God? Or are you seeing the glory of God? Pastor Wes, would you close us with prayer?
You know, I just want to make one point before I close with clear prayer. I see the glory of God in each of your lives as you respond to God and seek his face through QT. That's where I see the representation of the glory of God in each of you. Let's pray. Father, we thank you for this time. We thank you for these children, even parents, Father, who may be watching. Father, we pray right now that they would truly get a glimpse of your glory and understand that their lives are a reflection, are the byproduct, are the outcome of your glory, Father, your glorious presence in their lives. I just thank you for this time, and I look forward to what you're going to continue to do in the lives of these children. We pray all this in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. All right. Guys, see you next time.
See you, guys. Take care. Bye.